Gohan? You're still alive?
We'll fix that soon enough. Kill him. Full power.
I will never die. Even if my body breaks. Another will rise in my place. To dismantle you heartless androids.
Gohan!
Are you sure? It looks like history has been slightly altered.
A change like that will vanish when I put the scrolls together. But still, maybe I should leave it.
Well, you don't think a little change like that would do any harm, do you? Let's just let that one slip by.
You've got to be kidding me!
Solar flare!
No! Cell absorbed both 17 and 18 at the same time and attained his perfect form!
That's not what happened before?
It isn't. Before, he absorbed 17 and later 18.
But last time, he absorbed them both, right?
Yes, but the order of things is different. Cell saw how much stronger my dad and I became in the hyperbolic time chamber. So, to test how strong Goku and the rest of us could get, he devised the Cell Games. But if he's already achieved his perfect form, I don't think the Cell Games will happen.
Well, that sounds like trouble. Why don't you pop in and pay Cell a visit? You're far stronger than you were back then, so that might get his attention.
This is getting ridiculous.
Wait, with all these changes, does that mean Krillin and Android 18 won't get married?
Huh? Is that possible?
It is! Please, you can be so dense! Anyway, it's time to get to work. Trunks will be able to lend you some support on this one.
Alright. I'm familiar with this part of history, so I'll be happy to guide you.
That's true. You're the worst with romance stuff, but you do know how to punch things.
Could you lay off that for a while, please?
Yeah. Anyway, do your best out there.
I only want to know Goku's location. Will you tell me or not?
You want to know, so you can go kill him. I won't betray him by telling you.
Then I'll fight to continue. Until you change your mind.
17, more powerful than he should be. Just that. It's Cell of Hope 17 this death. From terrifying controls.
I don't care who tells us, you or the having a little fun here.
17, he plans to kill you and absorb your body. Run!
Cell is here. You'll have to fight to defend 18 so he can't absorb her.
Destroy Cell.
What?
It is time for me to fight. Though I have not yet.
Why are you so eager to throw your life away? Do you really have that much regard for your own life?
What are you doing, Sister?
You aren't really going to fight, are you?
There is no other option.
In the correct time, Satan attacked the people's power. Now, Cell is far stronger. You have to give 16 a hand here.
I never knew.
I'll end your misery. Now face me.
It's your funeral, pal.
Welcome back. Great work out there. You stopped history from changing again. I'm impressed.
We can't say they all lived happily ever after, though. In the end, Cell absorbed Android 17 and 18 and attained his perfect form, right?
Yeah.
But that's the original flow of history. We can't change that. What concerns me more is that we haven't seen Toa or Mira yet. One thing is clear. You can be sure this won't be the end. We need to keep a close eye on the timeline.
Don't worry. Leave that to me. You should go and rest for a while. Thanks for everything.
Oh, there you are.
Trunks found something strange in the scrolls he was reviewing.
After Cell reached his perfect form, he came up with something called the Cell Games. But here's the deal. One of the participants shouldn't actually be there.
Mira.
He exists outside of the ordinary flow of time. I'll be going with you to fight. This time, though, the two of you can support us.
You can count on us.
Show the newcomer how it's done, Trunks!
Right! My honor is a time patrol. I'm taking you down right now.
You thought you were aware. You insist on fighting.
You bet I do. No matter how powerful the opponent, I will never give in.
What an odd source of strength. You're an interesting one. Your friends are a warrior type.
Sal and Goku are fighting right now at the Cell Game Arena. We've got to do something. You
Win here.
Huh?
Now it's your turn, Gohan. Come on.
Is that fighting? Hang in there just a bit longer.
Certainly about time.
What?
What?
Sorry for the wait. Everything is ready.
What are you planning this time, Toa?
I imagine you'll have your share of fun today.
Cell's power is shooting up all of a sudden. This must be Toa's dark magic. Sorry, but that's all the help I can give you. The old me is here too, you know. So there's that. Cell is more dangerous than before, but this isn't the first time we've seen this trick. They may have some extra surprises in store, so stay on your guard. Incredibly strong!
I'm sorry. Sure, they look small, but the end is that children.
Cell Juniors are the real threat. Make sure they don't hurt anyone. You're fine.
You're strong. I owe you one. Where are you? Have a request for you.
Whoa! The talking head!
I want you to carry me over to that door.
No way, Buster! You know Cell, three guys, right by me!
You want to be your champion.
There's some note. Can't stand back and do nothing. All right, here goes. Yeah!
It's the android.
Gohan, there's nothing wrong. Let the anger build up. To hold it back any longer. And the world I love.
prattled on long enough. In shocking power of the almighty Sal. I believe it. How did someone of this caliber even exist?
Understood. After you finish up the metal coolers, go ahead and shut through the wormhole. jump out of the frying pan and into the fire!
Central computer. Just a few moments, all of you are going to smithereens. All right, you just have to hold them back until the metal coolers stop coming. Like that's taken care of. Could you go back and check on the others?
Oh, thanks to my insane self. Returning to health from a near-death experience has only made me even more powerful. What's so funny? Have you gone insane?
Glad I came close. Wanting to destroy you with my own two hands.
Self-power is still being enhanced by the Holy Master. You have to say Gohan and beat yourself.
Don't give up, Gohan.
Where are you?
I'm the other one. I needed to talk to you, so King Kai is helping me talk to you. Come on, Gohan. You still haven't used your full power yet. Use your power. Do it!
Did it!
Yes! Yes, I did it!
Amazing. He actually pulled it off. He won!
Welcome back.
That was a wild ride, wasn't it? I never expected to see a swarm of coolers show up. But everything turned out just fine, thanks to Trunks.
Yeah, I really didn't expect Trunks to be able to pull off a stunt like that.
Huh? Hold on a sec. I thought that was why you sent me there in the first place.
Oh, yeah! I had that all planned out. Why are you looking at me like that? Everything turned out fine, didn't it?
Good grief. You sure don't have it easy, do you?